Today we're making this delicious chicken chasseur. If you don't have chicken thighs, don't worry, just use whatever chicken cut you prefer. I used a tagine to slow cook this recipe, but you could also use a casserole dish or a slow cooker.
For more from our community of home cooks, visit bestrecipes.com.au.